I'll be home for Christmas.
Merry Christmas. It's the time of year that we get to listen to Christmas music. An all-time favorite is I'll Be Home for Christmas. It's a great song, but do you know the meaning behind it and how it played a huge part in Christmas Eve of 1943? Well, let me tell you. Bing Crosby recorded that song in August of that year. We were already in World War II for well over a year and a half, and well, needless to say, morale was down around the world. Loved ones were pulled apart. It was not the best time. Many families were without their dads and moms and or children. I know that here in Carrollton, Texas, in 1940, our population was at 921, and after December of 1941 hit, we had over 251 of our people and residents here leave to go and fight for our freedom. Well, a chaplain in 1943 on the battleship USS North Carolina had a great idea. He decided to collect $5 from everyone who wanted to send a present home to a child in the United States. He got together a list of all their names, put down what those children wanted, and had their physical addresses on it. He got it all together and mailed it to Macy's department store in New York City. Well, when those employees opened up that letter, they were not going to stop with simply sending out all those gifts to those families. No, they went a step further and they contacted all those families and invited them to Macy's department store in New York, where they would be filmed wishing Merry Christmas wishes and prayers of safe return to their families and loved ones on that battleship. Macy's put that film together and they set it to I'll Be Home for Christmas. On December 24th of 1943, on the USS battleship of North Carolina, the crew sat down to watch what they thought was going to be a movie. Instead, they saw images of their loved ones, of their children, saying, "We wish you a Merry Christmas and we're praying for your safe return." It was everything that the magic of Christmas encompasses. We want to thank Macy's department store for going above and beyond for our servicemen back then. Y'all are incredible. We want to say thank you to the veterans who have fought for our country. And to all the servicemen and women who are out right now this Christmas. Merry Christmas from Carrollton, Texas. And we pray for your safe return.